This is the slingshot, and what I like about it is they kind of make it look like it's a lightsaber. And it's got like little flames up here, and you can put three figures on there and shoot three at a time. It's high quality, it's got a little spring in there, so it doesn't feel clumsy or anything. And it makes it really easy that you can either hold it in the air and do a slingshot, or you can actually put it onto the table and hold it down with your fingers and shoot that way.